गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द एक्सरसाइज 1A ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ क्लास 7th ICSE बोर्ड. ओके, सिंस यू हैव ऑलरेडी सीन द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द चैप्टर, सो जस्ट स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कलेक्शन ऑफ सेट्स. सो लेट स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चन. ऑल द मंथ ऑफ अ ईयर, कैन यू से, कैन यू write it in a set form? Yeah, of course we can count the months. So yes, it is a set. All super rectures of India? No, we can't count it, so it is not a set. Question number third is all the letters of the word Mizoram. Yes, we can write it in a set form, so it is a set. All the natural numbers less than 20 which are perfect squares. So let firstly we will discuss about what are natural numbers. We all know that the number that is started from 1 to infinity. So we can already count, we can also count the numbers from 1 to 20. So yes, it is also a set. All integers lying between minus 5 to 5. Obviously the integers that are between minus 5 to 5 are minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, we can write it in a form of set, so it is a set. All the good boys of our neighborhood? No, we can't say how many good boys are living in your neighborhood. Okay, so it is not a set. Now, the question number second is saying let A be the set of all whole numbers greater than minus 3 but less than 5. So, firstly, create this set. So A is saying, the question number second, A is saying all the whole numbers that are greater than minus 3 but less than 5. So the sets are, the elements are minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4 because it is less than 5. Well, blank. It is, then the question is saying filling the blanks by using this symbol. The symbol is saying belongs to or does not belong to. Okay, in the first question it is asking 0 is belongs to A or does not belongs to A. Obviously 0 is in the set A, so it is belongs to A. In the question number second it is asking 3 belongs to A or does not belongs to A. Obviously 3 is also in the set A, so it is also belongs to A. In the question number third it is asking minus 4 is belongs to A or not. No, minus 4 is not there. It does not belongs to A. And question number 4th, 5 is belongs to A or not? No, it is also does not belongs to A. Turn the page. Come to the next question. Write the following sets by the roster as well as the ruler method. Okay, in the first question, the question is asking, question number 3rd, the question is asking the set of the letters were terracotta. Okay, so let's start to frame a set. Terracotta. So first letter is T, E, comma, R. Don't repeat any alphabet. So don't repeat R. Then A, comma, C, comma, O, comma, T. T is already repeated, so don't write. A is already repeated, so don't write it. And close your bracket. It is called curly bracket. Okay. Now, it is actually roster form. Now, come to the ruler method. Okay. In the ruler method, you have to write in this way. X such that X is a letter of the word terracotta. Write the full spelling of terracotta. Bracket close. Okay, second question, I'm explaining the two questions now. Then our homeworks for you, the set of whole numbers lying between minus 4 and 2. Okay, first in roster method, minus 4 and 2 whole numbers. Okay, after minus 2 the number is minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, then 0, then 1 and 2. So you have to write the numbers between minus 4 to 2, so don't write 2 here. बेटा क्लोज करो.